Welcome back, everyone. You may be in a situation where for some reason your Microsoft Store is just not working. Possibly it's not opening. Maybe it's not downloading apps properly. Now, here are some of the most common things that Microsoft actually recommends you to do in case you're in this situation. Now, the very first thing you want to do is verify that you're not having any connection problems. If you have some sort of Wi-Fi issue, you know, if you don't have your internet plugged in or whatever, you want to make sure that you are able to connect to a proper Wi-Fi, connect to proper internet. If you're not able to do that, then this is pretty much the main problem in and of itself. So you want to make sure those things are fixed. If it's still not working as of this point, Microsoft actually recommends that you are up to date on the most recent version of Windows. Now, to be completely honest, if you're within the last like year of updates, then you should be okay. But just in case you need to update, you want to go into your Start panel, you want to go into Settings, you want to click on Update and Security. You want to click on Windows Update. You want to check for any updates. And if there's an update available, I would probably recommend you to install it. Although it really isn't the most crucial thing, it's still one of those things you probably want to look into. Now, another thing Microsoft actually recommends you to look into is your date and time settings. So if your date and or your time is not relevant to your specific region that you're located, this can cause a ton of issues. And this same exact thing happens on really any Play Store or App Store, even on Android or iPhone and Macs, it's the same exact thing that happens. So what you want to do is you want to make your way over to your Start menu, you want to click Settings, you want to click Time and Language, and then you want to select the Date and Time option, and you want to verify that your specific date and time settings are relevant to where you're exactly at. If you're in an area that your region is not located in, then it's not really going to work. A lot of app updates, a lot of things won't be downloaded, and there's just a lot of issues in and of itself, so I'd probably recommend you guys to look into that. Now, the next thing you can do after that is essentially resetting the cache on your Microsoft Store. So what this looks like is essentially you go ahead and click the Windows logo key, and you want to hold down R, or you can just open up the Run dialog by clicking on the box right there. You then want to click and type in wsreset.exe, and then you want to select OK. Now, what this is going to do is it's going to reset the RAM. Now, what this is going to do is that it's going to reset the cache on your specific, you know, Microsoft Store. So at this point, you should be good to go. And if you're still having issues, I'd probably recommend rebooting your computer or even possibly, you know, exiting out of your Microsoft Store and exiting out of all apps and then going back into and seeing if that works. So that's essentially all that it is. If you guys have any other questions or anything, let me know in the comment section below. Hit the like button, that would mean so much, but definitely hit that subscribe button. More importantly than everything else, I love every single one of you guys. Hopefully I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out till then.